Meanwhile, one person was rescued today after being wedged between an 18-wheeler cab and a forklift. This happening right after noon on Sherwood Common Boulevard in front of the American Red Cross. St. George and Baton Rouge fire crews used stabilization devices to get that person out. The person was treated at the scene before taken to the hospital.